I've got the new eXp 5500, and I'm going to put this together for you. We have our little backstrap here, and with this particular carrying harness, we're going to put this on so that we can carry our eXp 5000 here much better. You can put it on like a regular jacket. There is no best way how it goes on. I'm going to make sure that you get over here and make that your straps are not twisted or anything like that. For the straps that are the longer ones here underneath, you just simply reach around here, click one into the other just temporarily so that you have your everything straight. Makes it a lot more comfortable when it's straight. And then we're going to take our eXp 5500. And as I take this here, I'm going to first start off on the top. You want to make sure that they clip in here and hold on to the unit. You don't want to accidentally drop it. I can picture it happening, but I don't think you'd be too happy. Okay, strap these in. Once they're strapped in, the top will hold it. And then we come down here for the waist carabiners, and then we can just click those right into place. Quick, simple, and easy. That's it. So we have this great waterproof adapter here. This is a turning part here. At this point, there's a little click. If it's not completely clicked in, it's not going to go in. Take this and the white area to the white here. You can push it in. Once you push it in, then you give it a little turn. That locks it into place. Very quick, very simple. Putting the antennas on is extremely simple. I'm going to take off the protective caps here. Okay, we have this teardrop form here. The teardrop form is also here. Put it on, tighten it up, just so that it holds on. You do not need to come with the force here of a bodybuilder and tighten this down. It's not holding any weight. Just with two fingers, nice and snug, that's all you need. And it doesn't make a difference in which direction you do this. Either the top or bottom, left or right, doesn't make a difference. And we just pop all of these on. Look at this. Is this just the easiest thing? You know, it's so easy, even I can do it. And if we make it any more difficult, I tell you what, I'm going to need to rewrite the user handbook to say, hey, I think we made this one just about idiot-proof. Look, I'm living proof. It is so simple. Anybody can do it. All right, so that is the assembly of the eXp 5500. You can hold the unit in front of you like this, and then we have the extension unit. All right, now with this extension unit, this works really, really simple. So we're going to start putting this together. One of the things that I'm going to do is I'm going to first open this up. This has a little click here and locks into place. Just unlock it. This actually is not a handle. This is a stabilizing bar. It turns to the bottom side, then we can close this off. And once it clicks into place, I can rotate it around. Now, this will not fold back together again. I'm going to open up our two little clips here to open this. If you are a very tall person, you may have it up high. If you're like me, a shorter person, okay, you're going to want to come a little bit lower. Just simply close this off over here. Squeeze together, it'll just click into place. We're going to line it up so our arrow at this point is going to be in front of us. All right, so now that I've got everything put together, we're all ready to go here. I want to just check my battery status. If I just push here and hold here shortly, you see how it turned into the green button here? I'll do that one more time. It says I'm still fully charged. I'm going to push and hold for a longer period of time. And once you see the light starting, it's going to start up. The screens are going to come to life. And then we are ready to go.